Murray to try and flick on. Ben Mee to get it forward. Finds Barnes. Turns nicely. Nice. He's ball. Looking for Wood.
Go, Wood's
on the chase here. On. Chance for Burnley. Wood against the keeper. Can he finish? Yes, yeah. He can. Burnley lead. It's Chris Wood against his former club. Loves playing against Brighton. It's his sixth goal against the club. And Burnley have got a lead here. Played 25 minutes. Brighton of Albion nil. Burnley won. Chris Wood took that so well.
Oh, he did. In a way, he started to worry he was going to have too much time. But he just took it down, kept very, very calm, planted away. Great ball through.
On here now for McNeil. Drive forward, McNeil. Take Bong on if you can. Oh, it just ricochets towards him. Chance here for McNeil. They're standing off him a little. Chance for Wood. It's 2-0. Chris Wood's got his second. He can't stop scoring against Brighton. And Chris Wood has got it. Brighton 0. Burnley 2. Dwight McNeil set it up in some style. But what a finish from Chris Wood. Barnes trying to break through the middle. If Wood can find it,
now.
He's offside.
He's not.
He's OK.
He's not.
Big chance for Barnes here to seal it, perhaps. Keeper's coming at him. Goes round the keeper. Oh! That's a penalty, surely. It's a penalty. It's a penalty. Come on, Ashley Barnes. The referee's ready. Barnes against Ryan. And he scores. It's 3-0. Ashley Barnes with the finish. The Clarets in control, surely now. It's seventh of the campaign. The keeper went the right way. The power of the shot defeated Matt Ryan.